Noah resides in Toronto, I do believe. Yep. He's getting ready. And I know that he's a prize-winning poet. He's a stunning, stunning guitar player. I've witnessed it. And he's been compared to Bruce Coburn, Ry Cooder, Bonnie Raitt. Not bad company, huh? And I shared a showcase with him last night, and I can say he's easily one of my favorite new finds here at Farm. When I posed the question to him about who he would like to have breakfast with, he said himself at 5 years old. Good answer. And I have to thank Warming House for that prompt as well. I don't know if they're in here, but I do appreciate that. You ready to roll?
Yep.
Mr. Noah Zacharin from Toronto.
Thank you. Thank you. I did actually specify that it would be brunch with mimosas. And as a consequence, I would have to have adult supervision, so I was thinking also my first three huge influences were Mississippi John Hurt, Reverend Gary Davis, and Dave Van Ronk. So I'd like to have all of them come to dinner. I get like maybe 15 minutes with the young guy, tell him everything's okay, and then show him what it turns out to be like. I got two CDs outside. I want to get this out of the way just so I can just get on with what I'm supposed to do. Two CDs, one has a light color. That's kind of a light record, and then there's a darker cover. It's a darker record. It's a lot of electric guitars, so that should make it easy. This is a song that I wrote for Farm. Anticipating this one. Nothing in my arms but memory. Outside the clacks of sun is sounding. Inside I crawl between my alcohol and my caffeine. I can't wake up. Can't shake the haze and murk. Through the stems are blooming. It's probably true that beauty walks the streets. But something turned my sight to sour. My eyes are thin and I look at everyone like an enemy and I can't wake up. Can't shake haze. Well, you know, I just can't be bothered to remember. Now I cast the dice and look around to see what's buried alive. And I can't wake up, can't shake the haze. Don't try to get me on the phone. If you wanna join this dark celebration, leave your confetti and your philosophy and the ice cream melting on your bones. I can't wake up. Traveling much, but I do find it's helpful. But it seems something sometimes I don't have to travel to get what I need out of it. I wrote this song about a guy in New Orleans called Lester Brown before I got there. But it was helpful to be there because I learned that Basin Street, not Beale Street. A boulder and a tie, silk and satin guy. Fine Italian shoes, it's Lester Brown. You hear the ladies sigh, you know the reason why. Word is out, Lester's back in town. And when he walks by, he twirls a stick and winks an eye. The ladies blush like springtime on the road. Steaming apple pie, evening drawing nigh. Won't be long before the sunset hour glows. Up like match to gasoline, and the setting sun's out of class. But how that lasts at last, dust to dawn shines on New Orleans. I'm not going to talk, and I'm going to get an extra song in there, if you don't mind. Here's a bit of a jazzy number. It's called In Love Again. Love. the stars up above. They are no one else's stars. They watch us making love, and the birds will sing when it's morning again, and they think that we're in love again. You know the way the pale heart sings so mournfully till suddenly it finds its wings and flies from branch to celebrate a second chance and thinks that we're in love again. What a little mystery you'll become. Your canvas is a dozen shades of blue. Where, sweet mystery, did you come from? Hey, where do you go when you slip from? This cool night, come lie with me. We're shadow and moonlight weaving harmony, and remember back when it was all before remembering. Think that we're in love again. Hey, don't you think that we're in love again? I'd like to talk with you all later. This is a song about a couple of my favorite things. It's about love and drinking. It's also about traveling. I'll take the traveling if I get the love and the drinking too. This could be a great sing-along song if it had a simpler chorus. Maybe you'll catch on. It's about 10 tons of road. You know how the wind blows wild in the dim light of this town. There's a pair of hands I held, a pair of eyes in which I drowned. Where's the paradise I've been shaking when love made the siren sound? 10 tons of road beneath my wheels, a million miles of skies above. Cannot take me far enough to ever forget, ever forget I. There's a carving in an old oak tree, my sweet edge penknife made. Where are you, my darling? It's cold here, it's cold in the shade. 10 tons of roving in my wheels, a million miles of skies above. Can I take me far enough to ever forget, ever forget? now the tulips, they are opening as the daffodil begins to wilt. And the crocus, it's just history. See this house I've built. I want to know everything. I want to love everyone. When you come to me and my money's gone, I'll buy you drinks with gold of the sun. 10 tons of roving in my wheels, 1 million miles of skies. Can I take me far enough to ever forget, ever forget? So I did notice one thing. Everybody here likes to sing, so I would like to finish off with a sing-along, and or cry. They both work at times. So this is a song called Red Red Bird, and it actually is not that difficult for me to sing. For you, it'll be a breeze. Thanks for being here, and thanks for the invitation. Get me out of my house. Darling, sometimes you feel so far away. I got the stumble of an infant child, the embrace of a man of clay. And you work to find sweet water, a place where you can pray. Oh, my darling, sometimes you feel so far away. My heart is a red, red bird. So above the dust and dirt, sings a song you never heard. My heart is a red, red bird. Now nothing we can count on to face the rising flood. Best we get might be to hold each other, slip together in the mud. Oh, taste the racing waters, feel the cold in all of the blood. Nothing we can count on to face the rising flood. Soars above the dust and dirt, sings a song, sings a song you never heard. My heart is a red, red bird. That is so beautiful. Nothing in the world can put the leaf back on the tree, a color that goes to the outlines of those who hover just out of reach. Oh, teach me how to find this better hour that you see. 'Cause nothing in the world can put the leaf back on the tree. But my heart is a red, red bird, soars above the dust and dirt. Sings a song you never heard. My heart is a red, red bird. You're making the song very happy. Let your heart be a red, red bird. Soar above the dust and dirt. Sing a song you never heard. Let your heart be a red, red bird.
Zacharin, you guys. Amazing. Thank you. Right on.